The first remains from the human trafficking camps were brought down from its campsite in three separate bags. The highly decomposed body was found in a shack at a hill in Wang Burma, some 1.5 kilometers from the Malaysia-Thailand border in Padang Besar, Perlis. Padang Besar OCPD Superintendent Rizani Cik Ismail says the body was split into the head, torso and the legs.
Mayat tercerai dalam tiga bahagian. Turut dijumpai ialah dua pakaian panas, dua selimut dan seluar panjang.
The body parts have been sent to the mortuary to determine the cause and duration of death.